I'm going to show you how to turn a cross-stitch piece into a really cute pillow with some nice finishing touches.